www.williams23 is now live. Streaming Grand Theft Auto 5, GTA continued pt3.
separate caches, each remotely connected to a central hub. You're going to exploit a weakness in the connections, but to do that, you've got to get close. That's where the cars come in.
The window is small, and it's rapidly shutting. Time is of the essence here. This is the random data Avon's paying us to collect. Now, when we run it through the super brain machine, Clifford, whatever he's called, it might not be random anymore. It might tell us that the world is secretly run by lizards. It might tell us we're all gonna die. It might just tell us who's buying Cherry Sprunk. That doesn't really matter to us. It's just... triangulating the signals. Just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay. Get in the cars and wait for my word. Okay, we got him. Sending the locations now.
You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. Stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky.
And be careful! Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us. sensors are on the water.
Data package received. Uploading to Clifford. Get close to the targets. Exploit the weakness in their connections.
people. You're not even getting your hands dirty. Your car is also fitted with a hover module. Why don't you see what it can do on water? As before, get close to the targets. Exploit the weakness in their connections.
Santos International. Get over there and wait for my word.
us give ours away for free. Gah, Life Invader is a hell of a con job. I mean, business. It's a hell of a business.
Until you hire robots to do all your jobs, you just get used to it. Avon. They will all be replaced soon enough.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath. Okay, we got the cars. Job well done, folks.
Fuck, shit, it's LJT. Your fake Pash is in genuine trouble. It's about to get used in an arms deal. Get over there and get it back before the sale goes through.